the doctor will measure your eyes and give you a nighttime pair of gas permeable contacts that reshape your cornea so that when you wake up in the morning, you take the contacts out, and for the day, your eyes are gonna seem clearer. And then you keep doing that process on a nightly basis. Well, as you probably know, this is a symptom approach, because unless you're doing the gas permeable contacts at night, it's not really changing the internal programming that caused the myopia to begin with. And this is especially true working with children.